Passenger's bus is coming. Passenger's bus is coming. Passenger's bus is coming.
behalf of the cabin crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard our flight.
Confirm, aircraft is ready for treatment.
Please place your larger carry-on items in the overhead bins and smaller items underneath the seat in front of you.
We begin treatment now and observe fluid type 1. Concentration at 50%. We'll call you back when ready.
And somebody will assist you. After you put your carry-on items in the overhead bin and it is full, make sure you close it as a courtesy to other passengers. Also, be sure that the aisle is clear and sit down so that way other passengers can get by you. If you are seated in an emergency exit row, please review the exit seating responsibilities and the safety card provided for you. Please make sure that you are able and willing to perform these actions. If you're not, please let a flight attendant know so that way you can be reseated. You are free to use your portable electronic devices during the boarding process. We ask that larger electronic devices are stowed once we depart from the gate. Thank you and welcome aboard.
De-icing and anti-icing completed. Anti-icing code is fluid type 1. Concentration at 50%. I'm disconnecting. Good day. Due to icing conditions, please stand by for engine start until push completed and brake set. Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback. Departure check completed, bypass pin inserted. Locking gear. Release parking brakes. Commencing push. Due to icing conditions, please stand by for engine start until push completed and brake set.
We are ready to go when you are. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard flight 5143 with service to London. Our flight time will be roughly 1 hour and 31 minutes. Please note the cabin door is now closed. We ask that you make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and your larger devices are now shut down and stowed. If you have not already, please fasten your seatbelt and verify it is low and tight across your lap. Your tray tables and seatbacks must be in the full upright and locked position for departure. Cabin crew, prepare doors for departure, cross-check, verify straps, and stand by for all calls. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the screen for an important safety demonstration. Thank you for flying with us.
That's parking brake.
We are a good entrance start with a disconnect.
Unlocking gear.
Hello and welcome to your flight with TUI. Whether it's your first flight or your 50th, do take a moment to look and listen as we talk you through the magic of flying. Please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is illuminated. Putting your seatbelt on is easy. Simply clip it together, then adjust it by pulling on the strap. To take it off, just lift the flap. It's not very likely, but if there's an emergency, get into the brace position. Now pointing out
those
the emergency exits. Have a look and count the rows to your nearest exit, because you never know,
clear,
it might be behind you. And if you need help finding your way, follow the low-level lights and they'll lead you to an exit. If an oxygen mask drops down, pull down firmly towards you, place it over your nose and mouth, and breathe normally. And remember to put yours on first before giving anyone else a hand. You can find a life jacket either under your seat, beneath your center armrest, or inside your leg rest. Put it on over your head, pass the straps around your waist, and tie it in a double bow. The life jacket will inflate when you pull sharply on the red toggle. For more information on the type of life jackets and oxygen masks, check your safety card. And if you need more air, blow into the tube. Be sure to wait until you're outside the aeroplane before inflating your life jacket. If you're traveling with an infant and haven't been given a life jacket yet, let a crew member know now. Just remember to return it at the end of the flight. Smoking, including electronic cigarettes, isn't allowed anywhere on board at any time. Please make sure all mobile phones and handheld devices are switched to flight mode. Bigger electronic items, like laptops, need to be switched off and stowed securely in your hand luggage and placed either under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartment. Sometimes things in the overhead compartments can move around during the flight, so be sure to avoid a bump on the head by opening them carefully. And if the crew ask you to leave the aeroplane urgently, remember to leave all of your hand luggage behind. We're just about ready for takeoff, so make sure your seatbelt is fastened, your seat is upright, your window blind is up or clear, and your tray table is stowed away. For more information about this flight's emergency procedures, have a look at the safety card. And if you're sitting in an exit row, please pay special attention to the exit operation. Thanks so much for listening, and from all of us at TUI, we wish you a magical flight. TUI, discover your smile.
Note, the cabin lights will be dimmed for departure and landing. If you require additional lighting, there's a reading light on the panel above you. The cabin is ready for takeoff.
Depends what traffic, Tom Jet. It's 5143 backdrop, probably 26 to take off.
Inbound traffic, Tomjet 5143, takeoff runway 26. Mog TE3 Hotel.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have now passed 10,000 feet, so you may turn on larger portable electronic devices. This is also a reminder to please keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the duration of the flight and do not form a line near the laboratory.
Dick traffic, this is Swiss 1839 inbound LS, runway 34, 10 miles south.
In a few moments, we'll be starting our in-flight service. We'll be serving complimentary drinks and snacks. Please look in your seat back for a list of complimentary and premium drinks. Premium drinks are available for a small charge. If you wish to make an additional purchase, we only accept credit cards. We have begun our final descent into London. Flight attendants will be passing through the cabin to collect any trash one final time. Please ensure tray tables are stowed and seats are in the full upright position. Please also store any carry-on items either in the seat back pocket or under the seat in front of you.
2500.
Luton traffic, Tom Jet 5143, established ILS 254 at 5 miles.
Too low gear.
Just testing to go around, might as well just see how it handles it, and it seems fine. We'll do an auto land next. And there's a late go around quite
2500.
Well. On autopilot anyway. Probably more complicated if I was doing it manually. We'll do an auto land now, isn't that obvious? Alright.
ladies and gentlemen, from the cockpit. This is your captain speaking. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the unfortunate duty to inform you that due to the go-around, we are going to be slightly behind schedule. We do apologize for this slight inconvenience.
2500.
Go 1-9 Foxtrot copy. We'll inform once they get to the runway 29 left.
Approaching minimums, 200. 100.
Terrain.
Minimums, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Copy, thank you. Heathrow traffic, Evelia 31.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to London. The local time is 1:12 a.m. and it's currently about negative
probably
1
a bit heavier
degrees
than
Celsius.
Manually land, but at least I have the water land.
Until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bins, as items may have been shifted during the flight. We thank you for flying with us.
traffic running on over New Tampa, New York.